Won't Joker be pissed?
Why should he? He let Crane out in the first place.
So what's down there?
Killer Croc's cell. Hell, you've heard the stories. Might as well call it his feeding house. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out here at all.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
He's here!
Cut your head off, man!
That guy freaks me out.
Shit, me too.
What's he doing down here anyway?
How's the boss let him walk around the place? I don't trust him.
Just another distraction?
Yeah. It's the bat!
Yeah.
Again, Mr. Cash. It's not helping. I'm sorry about the comment, but... What can we do if you insist on hospitalizing three guards?
Strap on whatever you like, Doc. This thing just tickles. I'm happy to wait here. Wait for the bat. He'll be back, and I'll kill him. Then Cash. Then you.
In your dream. Back here. Now.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me. But we'll also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
the croc!
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
I will feast on your bones.